success. The ogre is fixated utterly on your arisen. Hold its focus as long as you can. I'll handle the rest. Follow me.
I'll gather this. It might be of use. I shan't let them harm me. I grant you life.
I'm grateful to you, Arisen.
I'd sooner not back to those who have the fall. Yet if they mean us harm, we can't yet defend ourselves.
There's no great shock to me.
Lost your nerve,
that was impeccably timed, Arisen.
Is really coming. During my travels beyond the rift, I learned of a cave near here that you have yet to explore. Shall I take us there? Forgive me, but I cannot guide you from here.
Thank you.
corpse will serve us well.
Strike true. Let the beast flee.
A cavern of all things. It seems undisturbed. Mayhap we'll be the first ones to explore it.
Might I recommend we venture inside before bandits find us? Well, fond of picking things up, aren't you?
I've never seen aught like this. I'd wager my own master would be astounded to learn of its existence.
Treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it? Follow me, if you would. We're here, Master.
You've come. Shall we be off? Follow me and pray.
The sacred arbor will be a sight to behold, I'm sure. Let us trust in Sir Glyndor to see us there.
Shall we follow, Master? It isn't much of an adventure if all we do is make a camp.
It is well to be prepared, but over-preparation will serve us not. This is a good find.
Perhaps fortune has deigned to aid us at last.
was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next.
You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more? Come to think of it, the private quarters of one Arisen I served had many a visitor, and rarely the same one.
Now there's a thought.
We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
I've just recalled. I found a treasure chest near here during my travels beyond the rift. May I show you to its location?
I'll wager I could make that shot.
Be sure to aim true.
Here, strike with lightning on your side.
Come to think of it, we're all of differing vocations, aren't we?
Our respective abilities are unique as well.
We must each of us hone our skills. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
Turn you into a pincushion!
Look at it! The beast can scarce stand! A well-placed strike is what you send this game to skyward!
I shall lead the charge!
Thank you.
happened?
Have a gander at my wares. You shan't regret it. Pleasure doing business with you.
Our packs are heavier, and our purses far lighter.
These were necessary expenses, mind. No use clinging to every last coin. Perhaps this will seem of little consequence, but I long to make things right after what transpired at the coronation. There will be a reckoning for this. I shall not suffer others to mimic our master's powers.
I'll get that for you.
You can count on me to fly to your aid in your hour of need, Master.
Is rather valuable, this.
Perhaps fortune has deigned to aid us at last.
Thank you.
Fear not. I'll think of something.
El, alacarium ilmen elote falomentarin nun fir nambaue, nandeuin morteren ecialis.
Iselrod vane nun lia, casinque.
Alacarium fionoaro.
Some of us fail to grasp at this. Ah, forgive me. From this moment forth, so long as you now come.
Nandeo in morteren ecialis, palan malanthasa.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side.
I happen to understand Elvish, Master. I expect you'll find... My talent.
A treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
I suppose I could use a moment to catch my breath.
Tis a vexing thing, communicating without a shared tongue. Would that we could find some common ground between us.
The elves are a people worth befriending, if we can but find a way to soften their hearts.
The trial of archery shall be held here. I've just noticed they ne'er leave their posts.
Nenwen mor I won on. Alcarwa fir nun eldaya menelume sur Karin. Martir fa nun fionor minas vena eralote. Alcarwa fir nun eldaya menelume sur.
No. Darren? I cannot stand idly by while my sister is in peril. My friend, if e'er I've had need to call upon your aid, tis now. There is no time. I shall mark the location of the ogre's den upon me haste.
Alana fire mine.
Svindamon Fionaro.
No one's come.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Strike true. Let the beast flee.
Tis no more or less than what one might have expected.
We'll find a use for it, I'm sure.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
You're here, and not a moment too soon.
Velinume, mormartir teel adaka kiriandio.
Tael ni sil arinfil. Nun morivin vi alcarwa menelume.
Nando in far echialis, pelinol wende, sinde, soro.
Moriven fender nar itarondo vani. Falis tu lia.
Tis our first time setting foot in this place, but I trust we'll muddle through.
Keep stout of heart and clear of mind.
Letting the enemy gain the upper hand, the early griffin gets the worm, as they say.
That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
Yon chest is in a place not easily accessed.
I can divine no way to reach it. I can't count the number of meats and fish that have gone to rot in my pack. You'd think the smell would remind me.
Ah, yes. That sounds familiar.
Over so soon? Oh, it would seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become taking each trial. Let my magic launch from the defense.
Feast your eyes on this.
This is for you, Master. I thought it might come in useful.
Would you mind coming over here? Chocolate, Master!
Our eyes are wasted on this throne. You're fond of picking things up, aren't you?
You heard correctly. Custom dictates, but I will gladly defy. None shall fall to the fell ogre.
Over here, if you please.
Seems there's no room for argument here. I shall obey, but I won't pretend I'm happy about it. Our foe might betray themselves with the slightest sound.
Not these weapons. Watch each other's back.
Obstacles shan't get the better of us. There must be a way to remove it.
If you need that destroyed, I'm your pawn. I expect you'll be wanting my assistance.
Ingredients are plentiful hereabouts.
We could pick some now and use them.
Arborheart, preserve me. Tis e'en more nightmarish a sight than I had, but there is still hope, if I act quickly. Listen well, friend. I shall strike the beast's arm for my the moment the ogre relinquishes my sister. I have ne'er attempted to strike a target so distant, yet, for the sake of my sister... Pray, keep Darren out of harm's way.
Quickly, master. Must carry Miss Darren to safety.
This I do not expect.
Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the enemy.
Quite the view from up here. We see how high I can scale.
Well,
we've got the beast reeling. If we keep this up, we'll lock its feet right out from under it.
The moment the victory is at hand, let us finish this.
Would you mind coming over here?
Le fanamo ischiriandio por erlot.
Can't wait to find out what's inside.
Hold a moment. What's this? A way out. Let us make haste. Oh, my heart. There can be no gladder. None of this would have been possible. You are my sister's savior.
Epeler, lea fermor eldalia eral...
Finlenar.
Carilm ilmen arcael. Silfa nambaue, kemenindor canian irils aldecar. Epeler, lea fermor elda... Lungtena peli telumi, anima. Nenwen mor aiwanon. Ciriando anmaindor hiroth, vanalin hiror sorom. So casinque telpi nun finlenar.
Finlenar. Lungtena... My gratitude to you knows no bounds, friend. 'Twas your kindness that not only are you my... By the by, if you are as passionate about mastery of the bow as I...
Kalael alame, Karilm ilmen aedalia anandor, nun lintan, palan hiar menran, lis elorato ala, laikazar, nefanamo lis kir iavstir lalasta. Nun...
It's all rather sudden, but I suppose we've no reason to refuse. Shall we make for the point of departure?
My gratitude to you. Not only are you my sister, by the by, if you...